sur le plan de God. Are you ready? I want to tell you how it is. If you're not expecting anybody in this place, if your neighbor is not ready to praise God, tell anybody in this place. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I am talking about the Jehovah Jireh. I'm talking about the King of Glory. Because of the precious God, the precious God. I don't know about you. Two. There is no more like you, Jesus. You were ready to be praised. You were bigger than what people said. You were more than what people told you. Hey! When I remember what you did for me. When I remember what you did for me. Hey! When I remember how you set me free. When I remember what you did for me. Let's work together. Let's work together. When I remember what you did for me. I can be bad. Come on, let's go. When I remember what you did for me. Let's go. Come on. When I remember how you set me free.
You are the risen Lord. Oh, oh. worship. Give him worship.
Praise the Lord. Lord, I cannot hear your voice. If you know you are happy to be here today, I know that you are here to meet Jehovah Jireh, the ancient of days, the I am that I am, the beginning and the end. I want you to stand up and shout, Hallelujah! If you are happy to celebrate with FGF, we are celebrating our 5th anniversary. And if you know what the number 5 signifies, you will know the reason why you are here. And if you know you are happy to be with us to celebrate our 5th anniversary, I want you to stand up and shout, Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! The Lord is good. FGF, Jesus must be famous. We'll all stand up and sing our song. Jesus must be famous, must be famous, must be famous. Jesus must be famous in our lives every day.
Jesus must be famous.
Must be famous.
Must be famous.
Jesus,
Jesus must be famous
in our lives
every
day. One more time.
Down. I don't know if you have done that, but if you have not, just welcome somebody beside you with a very great smile on your face and say you are welcome in Jesus' name. Just do that, just do that. Thank you very much and have your seat. May the Lord be with you all in Jesus' name. My name is Mrs. Nkechi Adina. I am the National Coordinator of FGF. Praise the Lord. They are not clapping for me. They are used to my face. You want another National Coordinator? Who can arrange that? Okay, praise the Lord. I actually anchor program of FGF, but this 5th anniversary, we are going a different dimension. So we decided to fill the house with a lot of people that will ginger you up. You know, so many of us are coming from church. We have prayed and prayed. We will still pray because in FGF we love prayer. That is what has kept us. Without prayer, we cannot be here today. So in the house, we have lots of comedians. Yes. But I'm actually going to anchor the program with one comedian. But we'll call others to come and then give us a moment of laughter. Now, I want to introduce someone. It's somebody that you know very well, but you have not seen the person before. Why do I say that? It's somebody when you are carrying it, when you are walking to a machine like this, you are walking, you know, with boldness, because after that, you know you will collect something. When you put that thing inside the machine, what comes out? Money flows. Is actually ATM. Put your hands together for ATM. Yeah. Hallelujah. I expected more than that. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. They introduced me, nobody clapped. No problem. But I want you to do something extraordinary. There is one man that has kept you alive since January till today. Many people started this year with you, but they are nowhere to be found. Ladies and gentlemen, please, with that same joy in our heart, Please rise to your feet and put those hands together for Jesus. Please put those hands together for Jesus. Please, can you help me out? There was a song I love singing.
Lord, you reign forever, you're the same. I don't matter in my mind. My mind. Oh, do you work at a car? My mind. Oh,
there is a song, it's a Yoruba language, but it's a form of prayer. I would like you guys to sing it. It says, Shireko Ayomi,
Baba Shireko Ayomi, Iba Inuja, Tweko Tuna Sinami.
So by the love of the Lord, you sit down into that night. Oh, bring my life, let me see. Hallelujah, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Before that, this, I want to worship again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Please let me talk to your neighbor. Look at your neighbor, highball to highball. Look at, sir, that's your neighbor. I'm not your neighbor. Look at. Say neighbor. Ah, oh, blood of God. Say neighbor. I'm not well, though. Now my father do me like this, oh. I love it the way I am. Please look at your neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Neighbor. Whatever you sow, you shall wear. Talk to your next neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Neighbor. No weapon fashioned against you shall size you. Amen. Please put your hands together for yourselves. Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name ATM, the comedy comedian with the biggest open teeth. And quickly, just in case you like what I'm putting on, this is made by Taylor Run. And my shoe is made by Kobo Ojai. In case you don't understand, Taylor Run, Kobo Ojai. Because Nigerians of nowadays, we mention what we wear. In case you don't understand, Taylor Luna, Kobla Lushi, I deserve a wonderful round of applause, please. I have discovered something in the house of God. Mommy, ladies and gentlemen, before, when we want to sing gospel song, we go straight. You hear things like, glory be to God in the highest, amen. Very sweet. But nowadays, all these young ladies, when they wear high heel, when they let us hear what, and I tell them, some high heel can make you dance anyhow. Okay. Now, so they invite one, come to our church, make us sing. Sing song, may you go. She started, oh, smile, worship, oh, hallelujah. We take us thank God with that one. We take us thank God. Now, recently in church, we they use one wire microphone. She don't know. She don't know. Now, sing the song, we want to sing, may you go. No problem. Glory be to God. In other words, the wire where she hold, the wire not cut. We don't sellotape that place. That place is naked. It can shock at any time. Let me let it yourself. Oh, somebody worship. Somebody give him prayer. Somebody give him prayer. Somebody will just say, aha, touch that wire. The next way, yeah. Now, when smoke begin come off here, we don't say, let you just shut up. Hallelujah.
Don't go away. Two of us will do this together. You know, I was actually going to talk about his trouser. I said that this, your style is wonderful. But God saved you. You just told us who your designer is. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. You know, I'm sure some of you will be wondering now whether our national coordinator has turned to a comedian. Don't worry. When you start rubbing body with a comedian, the thing will shift enter your body. Very soon you will see me on what is that thing? Send up. You see comedian. Coordinator coming out. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. We want to call someone that will pray for Nigeria. Don't you think Nigeria needs this prayer?
Nigeria needs it a lot. We need it a lot.
We need the prayer a lot. So we are going to call someone that will pray for Nigeria. We are going to call our sister. She is in the house and a friend of the house. She's Mrs. Ijoma Okonji. Please come and pray for our country, Nigeria. Put your hands together for her. Please put your hands together for her. And I want, as she comes out to pray for Nigeria, all of us should have that spirit of prayer. Our country, Nigeria, needs this prayer more than anything. Put your hands together for Mrs. Ijoma Okonji.
Praise the Lord. Can we be on our feet? We cannot sit down and pray for Nigeria and talk to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We have to reverence Him, the Creator of heaven and earth. The great I am that I am. The reason why you are alive in the land of the living. Or do you think it's by your power that you are alive today? Today is the first day in the month of December, 2013. Honestly, many people started this year, but today they are not alive in the land of the living. So for us to be alive today, call for celebration. For us to be alive, it calls for celebration. We have to thank Him for making it available for us tonight to gather even at the feet of Jesus. Even as we are here celebrating with FGF, we are celebrating our life too. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. I want you to open your mouth and begin to pray for the leaders of FGF. I want you to do the Lord continue to equip them, that the Lord will continue to strengthen them. Open your mouth and begin to declare the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. The Bible said to whomever God calleth you equip. I want you to write the Lord to equip all the leaders in this ministry. That the Lord will continue to tell them to their greater heart. That when the Lord is written on them, that they will accomplish the purpose you put the Lord brought them into this ministry. Open your mouth and tell the Lord they will continue to be a good leader. They will be a leader by the example. Father Lord, we present all the leaders of FGF unto your hands. Jehovah King in authority said to whom you call them to your grip. But we ask you that you be them. Whip them, Jehovah. In every area that you need a whip them, Baba, whip them. Give them the strength to function, Abba Father. Give them the option to function, Jehovah. That at the end of this race that day, we will find mercy upon your feet. Thank you, King in authority. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. I want you to open your mouth and sleep. Pray, thank God for them. Throughout this year, the year 2013, today is the first day in the month of December. I want you to begin to thank God concerning this ministry, concerning every one of us that we are alive today to celebrate today. I want you to say that thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You have done so much. That you have not over the year 2013. Before we know it, the 2013 that we find it before our very eyes. You are not better than those people at the mortuary. You are not better than them at the grave. You are not better than them lying helpless at the hospital. Open your mouth and begin to thank the Lord for through all this 2013 that has remained faithful in this ministry, your life, in your family. That you will assert your name, Jehovah King in authority. The greater I am that I am, the power you are giving us to see today is by your mercy that we are not consumed. The Bible says you will show mercy to whomever you choose to show mercy. And tonight you have shown us mercy. You have shown this ministry mercy. You have shown every one of us mercy. I are giving us the reason to say thank you, sir, tonight. That we say be thou exalted. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. I want you to pray for this country, Nigeria. I want you to ask the Lord that the Lord will do anything in this country. That the Lord will give up peace. A peace that passes every understanding. I want you to ask the Lord to promote this country. Even from the leaders of this country. That the Lord will give them the wisdom to rule. I want you to ask the Lord to do something in this great country, Nigeria. I want you to ask the Lord for peace. Peace, we need peace in this country. I want you to ask the Lord to give us peace and give us peace abundantly. Our Father, King. bring no challenge to the place I am that I am. That we present our country Nigeria before you. Daddy, we ask you that you give us peace. We say no to war. We say no to war. Daddy, we say no to war. That you give us peace in our home, in our families. Even the need that you give them the wisdom to rule us, our Father. In the mighty name of Jesus. That we pray for peace, O Lord, upon Nigeria. Remember the Christians all over the world, Jehovah. Upon Nigeria, calling you and praising you every night and day, O Lord. That if for their sake, give us peace. Peace, Jehovah, we ask. Peace that we reign upon this country. Peace that we reign upon our homes. Peace that we reign upon our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to ask the Lord tonight. Before you know it, this month will come and end. I want you to ask the Lord to give you the grace to enter into a new year. As I'm talking to you, I want you to ask the Lord that today is assured that the 2014 will be our year. Whether the enemy like it or not, we are going to cross over. I want you to ask the Lord the grace to cross over to 2014. I want you to ask the Lord the grace to cross over to 2014. As the Lord, you will not die the year 2013. As the Lord, your family will see another year. Your children will see another year. Your husband will see another year. This ministry will live to see another year. Open your mouth and begin to tell the Lord. Then he said to them, not believe what is impossible. My Lord and my Father, say you satisfy us with long life and show us your salvation. I will decree that we see the end of 2013. I will decree that we are going to cross over to 2014. I will decree that premature death will never be our portion. The Bible said every born of the enemy that for sure against all that shall prosper. The Bible said every tongue that will rise in judgment shall be condemned. That a lot of us will lift their head this year, my Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, that you continue to sustain us. You continue to keep us. The Bible said your mercy is new every morning. We continue to see mercies every day of our life. Even as we close over to 2013, O Lord, there shall be no bad news, my Father. There shall be no calamity upon your people. There shall be no sin upon your people. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In the mighty name of Jesus we have prayed. I want you to write the Lord for favor tonight. I want you to open your mouth and pray for the favor of God tonight. I want you to name yourself favor tonight. And when you cross over to 2014, your name will be favor. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your presence in the house. Thank you for what has become favor for this year, Lord. Thank you for what you are doing in our lives, Lord. We decree that the favor of God will be our portion. In the name of Jesus. Our blessed Redeemer, we thank you this evening. King in authority, we reverence you. That in all like you. Of a truth, we have seen your faithfulness. Of a truth, we have seen your mercies. The Bible says you will show mercy to whom you choose to show mercy. And tonight you have seen your mercy. To your Lord, God and glory. All this prayer, Father, we pray that you accept it intensively. And let your blessing be our portion tonight. Thank you for answering prayer. Thank you for answering prayer. Thank you for answering prayer. To you alone be every glory, honor, adoration, be ascribed unto you. For Jesus' name we pray.
Praise the Lord. Put your hands together for her. Our Lord has heard our prayer for Nigeria. Please have your seat.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Please, once again, let me put your hands together. Let's celebrate Jesus in our life. Please put your hands together for our wonderful mother, for that word of faith. And at this point, why they say we should pray for Nigeria? Some people did not pray. This country need prayer. If you don't know, I will explain. I was 2-3 years ago, they do one program for UK. They call it Women Forum. So women from different countries go come. You pray after the lectures and everything. They will say prayer. Then you go. So the topic was, our husband must help us. Then the white woman came up. Please put your hands together for Anita McClarkey. Then she came forward. She said, now, parents, our husbands must help us. Our husbands must not leave the house joint for us. They should learn how to wash the plates, take care of the house, take care of our children. We are tired.
went after the program. They said, that will be the topic for today. Next year, we'll take our testimonies before we move on to what we have. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. They closed. The upper year, they came. Then the woman come again.
Praise the Lord. Children of God, right now we'll be taking testimonies. Please put your hands together for a woman from Switzerland.
The woman come up.
Praise the Lord. I want to thank the name of the Lord for helping me. Immediately I got home, I told my husband, I won't be washing the plate anymore. And up to today, my husband has been washing the plate. Praise the Lord.
Everybody shout. They call a woman from Ghana. She called, praise the Lord.
Immediately I got home, I tell my husband, I'm not doing anything. Since that day to today, my husband has been taking care of everything in the house. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. They call a woman too from England. She called,
praise the Lord. Immediately I got home, I told my husband, I'm not doing anything. And since then, my husband has been taking care of everything in the house. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. When they call Nigeria, we just see one woman, wave, I can't come out like this. Look at everybody. Praise the Lord.
I thought say my husband they help on. As I reach out, as I say, honey, now you go they wash plate. Now only plate I talk. Oh. Now you back, 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 back.
When I wake up and I was speak to I see myself. I ask doctor, what did I do? He said, madam, you have been here for 3 months. If you they work for now, you know they work for us. Oh. I beg you.
So you should know this country, this prayer. We need prayer. We need prayer. So, ladies and gentlemen, without wasting much of our time, without wasting much of our time, we'll be taking a special number from the FGF headquarters. Please let me put your hands together for them, please. Put your hands together for them. Celebrate Jesus in their life.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. The title of our song is Moriri, and in meaning is down. I'm grateful. I don't know if you're grateful for God keeping your life. So many people, they wish they could see today, but they are not here. It's not that you're the best, or it's not that you're the one that don't know how to do this thing best, but it's because of the grace of God upon your life. I remain blessed as you listen in Jesus' name.